right back to him on his tape and room for Cam through the middle of the ice. He'll carry it as far as he can, gives it to Silverberg, who scores! Fowler made the play, he backed everyone off, and Silverberg with that quick release makes it 1-0.
And that's the defense getting everybody off. The Canucks here, a little bit of interference there, subtle interference by Ryan Garbutt at the blue line, created some space for Fowler, and he just put it on a tee. And Jakob Silverberg rips it. Boy, he gets it away in a hurry.
Now Manson picks up the puck and moves out. Ahead to Cogliano in on the left wing. Andrew Cogliano in front. Chance for the Ducks. Wagner fell down, got a shot.
And got it over to Kasha. Stick handles around Miller, but then can't get it back in front. Tries to force it into the crease. Score!
Well, you talk about unorthodox. That was unorthodox. Kasha had a wide open net, didn't shoot the puck. And then he went behind and kind of chopped it into the goal crease. Nick Ritchie was there. That may have gone in off the leg of Ritchie, well, who was in the goal crease.
You could see Kasha looking around. He's not
wide open net, couldn't put it in the short side. Nick Ritchie comes back. Yeah, that's going to be a good goal. He didn't even have a stick in his hands. And it goes off Tramkin back towards his own net.
I think this may be Kasha's goal.
Here's a look again from a different angle. Yeah.
It hits Gabranson and goes in.
It goes off Tramkin, off Gabranson, and into the back.
The puck in from center. Fowler has it. That one took a weird hop. Here's Erickson. Shoots. Henrikstein tipped it in. Was that the Bieksa stanchion? Man, it was close. And Erickson sets up Henrikstein. The Canucks are on the board.
I think that was a pass. Louis Erickson's got it on his off the boards. Fowler throws it up. Erickson takes it. And Fowler comes back to try and get Erickson after it hits the stanchion. And it's right to Henrik Sedin, the tip in. No problem. Henrik Sedin gets to the right area, stick on the ice, and just directs it in behind John Gibson.
Feeds it up the boards, kicked back by Spezza and swatted away by Theodore. He got it ahead to Cogliano, long wrist shot, score! Went right through the five hole on Miller, and the Ducks have a two goal lead again.
That is a shocking goal that Ryan Miller over the stick and through the wickets. Boy, he just fans on it. I used to call this when you drop the blocker, see the stick blade comes off the ice, and as a result, there's nothing there but those extra long pads, and if they're not sealed up, it just dribbles right through. And boy, with that takes all the pressure off the Ducks here with just 2:25 left.